Well, hello everyone, JRDL96 here with a brand new episode of Black Ops 1. Last time, we actually reached level 50. So, I might as well, go out by saying, look, hey, I am honored that I have finally reached that level. I don't know what I'm saying, but hey, whatever. Also, thanks to people on Instagram who liked my recent edit of Dark Applier. 76 or 77 likes so far. Wow. My most liked post ever. I can't believe how quick it got. Like, how many likes it got in like a span of like 15-20 minutes. Like, it got 20 likes, 20 plus likes in like 15 minutes. I couldn't believe it. Anyways, enough babbling, let's do some team deathmatch, shall we? We are already in a matchup already, hotel. Nice for the princess to invite us for a picnic, hey Luigi? Hope she made some lots of spaghetti! No, not gonna go that far. Okay, let's go.
Team deathmatch.
We are losing, great.
Enemy care package incoming.
It's a turret. That's what's going on. Okay, I see what's going on here. It's a turret. That's what's going on. We gotta destroy it somehow. We gotta make sure that thing is destroyed. It's a crucial factor of them winning. Is if that thing is used. Got him.
Enemy Cobra headed your way. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Spy plane inbound. Okay.
RCXD ready for deployment.
RCXD. Hey, you don't lag on me and then take the kill. You don't do that. You don't do that shit to me. Okay, I never knew that was so bullshit. That was some bullshit, have I ever seen that?
Enemy spy plane incoming.
It's the chopper. I was killed by the schmuck. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get anybody quick. No, I'm not gonna be able to. Fuck.
I just sniped.
What? He said, eat shit, dude? Is that what he said? You don't jump out like out of the window like a ninja. You don't do that.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Still got him anyways. And he's on top of a box. Wonder if anybody's gonna give a shit. Give a shit. Oh, I don't know. Would anybody give a fuck? Of course not. I was gonna go up that elevator, try to sneak attack them, but no, that was not gonna be the. I realized it was not the real actual elevator. Oh my god! And I get thrown all the way over here. Classic. Don't do that again with your stupid. What the fuck? I was hanging on, like floating on the wall. Floating in the air. I don't even know what the fuck that was. Somehow, I'm always still getting the kills, no matter what. Like, even if I get down, they still get killed.
Enemy spy plane above.
Jesus Christ.
RCXD ready for deployment. Friendly RCXD deployed. Our spy plane's in the air.
Boom. Got him in revenge.
Keep fighting. We won't get another chance at this.
Of course we're losing this one. There was nothing I could do. I was surrounded by assholes. Keep firing, assholes. Oh, thanks for this, for the aid. For the save. The save there. Saving my ass.
Friendly care package inbound.
Hopefully it's not the Legend 27 trying to get it come after me or anything or something. That would be real terrible. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got 8 kills. Okay, I guess that would be considered a good one. I don't know. Could have been worse. Not a lot of XP than like last time. Okay, we're gonna try this one now. I'm pretty sure this matchup has been going on. Yep. And it just kind of started, I guess. What the fuck? Oh, okay, I see what's going on. I was like, wait a minute, how did he kill me? From under me. Well, I see you guys. Look at you guys walking around like, eh, look at me. I'm so tough looking. Look at me go.
Enemy spy plane.
Go, what the fuck? Come on. That was a complete point blank range shot, and apparently that's not powerful enough to fucking kill him.
Oh, my nigga just got killed.
Okay, shut up. Shut up, I don't need to hear your stupid nonsense. Of course I didn't get the goddamn fucking kill. No, it won't allow me. You think that shooting from over there is gonna get you anywhere? You're supposed to shoot at them head on instead of from the other side of the map with a sniper rifle in your hand. Oof. That's dangerously close to a napalm. Wait for the napalm to calm down. Then we'll strike. There's no napalm.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
Fuck! Thanks. Well, hurry. Holy shit. Dude, he exploded. Is he under us? Because he's here. I'm looking at this map. I'm out of freaking tacticals and lethals. So, what am I supposed to do? Try to find somebody right now, and nobody's here. As soon as I come close, somehow still get the kill. Yeah, I'm doing horrible this round. So far, I've been doing horrible this round. So, yeah, you know, it's funny. It's like one round I'm doing very, very good with 25 kills or one, whatever. And then the next round, complete garbage. Complete shit. It's like, come on. Oh my god, I seriously want to knock them out. Every time they do these camp time, it's like they want, wait, go fucking make a campfire while you're at it. Jesus Christ. Stop doing this camping shit. Double kill. Holy shit, I never knew you were so fucking obsessed with camping there. He was gonna try to finish me off, and then I just come in to fucking finish him off. Got you, got your ass. Kaboom. Oh, for love of God! What is it with these people doing these stupid jumps? When I try to jump, I jump maybe like 2 inches off the ground. Maybe like an inch off the ground. Nothing. Really spectacular. Again, with these campers, you just made the list. Bars Jedi. Bar Jedi? I don't give a fuck. Soda bar.
We're taking the lead. Our spy plane's in the air. We've lost the lead. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Oh, for fuck's sake, no one helps me. What am I, Chopblither here? Chopblither? I can't say it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna try again and try to embarrass myself here. What am I, piece of meat? Fuck! They're just abusing me right now with this damn fucking Nova gas.
Fight your last breath. Our spy plane's in the air.
Got your ass, and I'm probably gonna die from the explosion. No. We're gonna lose this match again. We're gonna do another matchup. Anyways. Wow, fucking A.
Time's almost up. Enemy napalm strike inbound.
Ha! Somebody killed himself with a freaking napalm strike.
The battle is lost, but the war has all but just begun.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You just made the list, Bryson. 3711. Oh, look at me, I have nothing better to do in life but camp. For fuck's sake. I don't get that. Seriously, I don't get that. Oh, for God's sake, it's always fucking... It's always like, okay, we're in the middle of a match or near the end of the match. Okay, let's see what we can do here. See if any enemies are around. For fuck's sake, die already.
RCXD ready for deployment. RSR-71's in the air. Friendly spy plane inbound.
Fuck you with the assist bolt, you schmuck. And you're probably not going to revive me, aren't you? Oh, well, I'm surprised that you are. You have. That didn't look like a kill to me at all. Oh my god. Are we dealing with this? Lag. Well, I was pretty good, 5-1. We're gonna do another match. I'm sorry, that was too short. And of course, the internet has to. Somebody lagged out. I'm not the one lagging out. And I have the better internet than everybody else. I'm gonna stay. I don't give a shit. We need like a countdown, at least, to go by. Words to live by. Just getting all the awards, I guess. 3, 2, 1. I'm just saying that just to give me the reference points to match up my voice with the gameplay. It's the way I'm sorry if that is annoying that I count down, because hey, like, if I don't count down, then it's going to be a lot harder to really match up my voice with the gameplay. If there's a countdown, then yeah, it would be a lot easier so I know when I said this. You know what I mean? Three, two, one, let's go. It's just the three of us. Well, there's just the four of us, if you would call it that. Now there's four. Anybody home? Anybody around? Is anybody here? And what am I in the Overlook Lodge? What, do I have to go embrace the cold? Do I need to embrace the cold, mister? Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. I've only gotten the only kill so far. That's... Like, seriously, that's the problem with these types of matches. Where there's, like, the least... Like, nobody's around. The fact that nobody is here. Rarely anybody is here in this lobby right now. That's just how stupid it is. Three. Like, where are your other teammates? Where are the other guys? Like, what the fuck? I know, I'm pretty sure there's more than just you.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
He's got a spy plane. Thank you. Yay. That was a free kill. Or is that most people are just being idle? Is that it? The fact that most people are being idle? Or is it just that one person? It can't just be that person, that like one person. I'm looking at the map, it just doesn't have him. Fuck you. Whoever took my kill away, you jackass. Oh, finally somebody got a kill. Wow, I'm shocked. I'm shocked that somebody got a kill finally on the other team. Oh man, this is very interesting gameplay. Nobody's around. Like, what the fuck? Oh, I get it. Now there's just two. Yeah, that's so... That's kind of unfair, to be honest with you. Yeah, earlier there was like maybe four on that team, and now it's just two. One that's idle and the other one that's not. One that's idle and the other one that's not. There's nobody here? Wow. Are you fucking kidding? That made no fucking sense. Everybody's leaving. Like, what the fuck's going on? I guess that would be it. I don't know. Alright. That would be considered it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed what you saw here, you can like, hit the like button, subscribe, share this video with your friends. And also check out my social medias in the description. Check out my Instagram, my Twitter. You know it. You know. You name them. Everything. So until next time, JRDL96 signing out. See you guys in the next video. Peace.